love. I hope there are many, many more birthdays where we can come and celebrate for Mr. Bachchan, because he's such a huge icon. He's such a tremendous talent, and he's a fantastic co-star. He's one of the actors who's really, with time, has always changed himself and reinvented himself, and till today that's why he's so fresh.
We've always been a fan of, I've been a fan of his since I was a kid, and I think when I met him, he definitely overwhelmed me.
One thing I admire about him, I think as a youngster, apart from the fact that everyone admires his work, but I'm someone who's always admired the way he's conducted himself, the way he's carried himself, the way he's always balanced his family time with his professional commitments. And, I think that is something that I can learn from.
I just want to wish him all the very best and thank him for the major contribution that he's given to this industry. I'm very happy to be here and celebrate with him.
The first movie that I saw of his was Deewar, and I literally
बधाइयां देना चाहूंगी और उनके सेलिब्रेशन में हिस्सा लेने के लिए आई. I'd like to wish him all the best. भारत के सबसे कीमती रत्न है और सबसे जिससे वो रत्न है जिससे सब प्यार करते हैं तो वो ऑलरेडी है, तो 100% मिलना चाहिए.
When Ishqzade released, a few days after that, I got a call from him saying, hello, this is Amitabh Bachchan, and I just watched your film. And he said such amazing and such beautiful things to me. He sent me flowers, he sent me a card. It was a handwritten card where he said such amazing things about my performance, and it made me feel like, oh my god, that was the biggest award.
I can only wish him all the best, because the person who has everything, what can I say? Thank you.
I love him, I respect him, because he's a very nice human being. So I wish him a very healthy life.
First of all, Amitabh Bachchan doesn't look 70 years old, I can tell you that. Do you think I like his the comeback style? Especially, with the whole French beard and, that little goatee that he had. It looked really cool. I think I'll see a lot of older guys sporting that look.
I think this is an occasion where there is just a birthday boy. The whole industry is very happy. It's such a big celebration. And the whole industry is very time. So I think it's really cool.
I wish Mr. Bachchan a very happy birthday.
I think it's a milestone to be turning 70 and still be in such good form and still be revered and respected.
I wish him even more success. Wo jis tarah kaam karte ja rahe hain, hamesha karte rahe, dil jeete rahe aur sab logon ko khush karte rahe.
I wish him a long and very prosperous and a happy, peaceful, healthy life.
I always loved him.